Hey everybody, it's Davis again with another race in the NASCAR career on the iRacing AI. Today we are at Phoenix Raceway for the Ruoff Mortgage 500. I am actually having to restart this server or the session because they're really just the race because AI just keeps screwing up on me. So not entirely doing great right now, but is what it is. So let's watch some qualifying. I'm gonna try to not be mad about this, yeah. So we're going for five in a row here. We're sitting at four in a row at this racetrack right now. But I can tell you, it's gonna be a tougher challenge as these things are just a little different animal that I don't have my arms wrapped around quite yet. So. Right, William Byron on the pole. So let's go get our lap in. Also, only 37 cars here, so no one is going home. Alright, that's freaking fine.
Moron, there's the chicken flag.
I'm sorry, I'm just a little mad right now. AI's been doing stupid stuff. Alright, so we got 78 laps here. That's a quarter of 312 in the real race. Skill spread is between 75 and 95. So this is actually the first time it hasn't been on the highest setting in a while, I think. So, yep, we're going to have to charge through the field here, see what we can do.
Ready.
Not liking our chances here.
Pace car's in. Hang on, we're not going green.
What? What happened? What are we doing?
Green flag, next time by. Green flag, green
okay.
flag.
Okay. I just want this race done. And now this car is just not driving. Wonderful. Outside. Stay low.
The car in P2 just hit the fastest lap.
27, 40, 5, 4, 6. Stay low.
Spotter, can you just spot? God.
Outside. Stay low. Clear to the stop.
Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Three wide, you're on the bottom, outside. Still there. Three wide, you're on the bottom, outside. Stay low. Stay low. Three wide, you're on the bottom, outside. Still there. Stay low. Stay low. Clear to the stop. Outside. Three wide, you're on the bottom. Hold your line. Outside. Still there. Clear to stop. Outside. Stay low. Clear to stop. Inside.
The leader just did a
27, 20, 7, 9, 8. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Outside. Stay low. Clear to the top. Keep digging. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Clear to the stop. Outside. Stay low. Clear to the stop.
5. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Clear to stop. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high.
Deleted. Did a
20, 8, 20, 3, 7, 5. Clear to the bottom. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Keep digging.
By the way, I failed to mention at the beginning of the race that this is actually going to be a one-stop race. Pretty solidly. These new cars are either have more fuel or they have better fuel mileage, and which means everyone's going to solidly be able to make it on one. At least they should. And if they don't, I don't know what to tell them.
Clear to the bottom.
Deleted. Just did a
20, 8, 20, 4, 6, 6.
Shoot.
outside. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. There's the stop. The leader just did a 28.52. The leader just did a 28.89. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Clear to the bottom. Outside. Clear to the top.
driving these corners, man. About 4 laps here. Gosh. Ugh. Pitting this time by, as long as the car will turn. Oh my gosh.
Inside.
Oh my gosh, what?
Clear to the bottom.
Don't you do it, Chris.
Outside. Clear to the top. Outside. Stay low. Clear to the top.
To 5, 4, 3. 2, 1,
right here.
Stop on the sign.
Too far forward, back it up, back it up, back it up.
All right, stop right there. Perfect.
That's it, go. Car 10 has taken the lead. Leader fitting now. Inside. Clear to the bottom. Leader fitting now. Inside.
lack of suspicion. Inside, clear to the bottom. Outside, clear to the top.
Let's cycle right back out to where we were.
That was your boss's lack of suspicion. You're
going a little further,
right? Front. The gap is
1.1 seconds.
In the top 20.
You go for the bottom. And 1 and 2.
That car is a lap down.
The leader just did a
27.917.
Way.
Nope. Outside. 3 wide, you're the meat. Hold your line, clear to the stop. Still there. Stay high. Keep it up, keep it up, keep digging. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Clear to the bottom.
kind of miserable.
The leader just did a 20 8.42. That car is a lap down. Go to track. Outside. Stay low. That car is a lap down. Clear to the stop. The leader just did a 20 8.2 8.4. Outside. Clear to stop. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom.
gosh, this race just can't be over. Not me.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
You'd have gone straight.
Why? Why are you pitting? What? Oh, don't.
That car is a lap down.
The car in front is pitting.
White flag, next time I have a stripe.
The car in front is pitting.
Okay.
Outside. Stay low. Clear to the top. Outside. Stay low. Clear to the top.
Sorry, Daniel.
All right. This chicken flag.
That was the worst.
We'll get him next time.
All right. Well, streak's over. Whatever. Chase Elliott wins. Thank you for watching. Really do appreciate it. Next race is going to be Atlanta for our very first time on that new configuration. Hopefully my frames can be a little better. I'm trying to work on that. So, yeah, thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time.